In this video, we'll discuss the poetic devices used in the poem Fire and Ice. First of all, the rhyme scheme. The rhyme scheme used in this poem is ABA, ABC, BCB. The other literary device that is used in the poem is anaphora. So what is anaphora? The repetition of a word or an expression at the start of two or more lines. So in this, in the first line and the second line, we can see that the first line and the second line begins with some say. So there is a repetition of some say in the first line and the second line. So the poetic device that is used in the first and the second line is anaphora. Another literary device used is enjambment. So enjambment, in this, the thought or clause that does not come to an end at a line break, but it is carried on to the next line. So as we can see here, from what I have tasted of desire. So this is not complete. This is being carried on to the next line. I hold with those who favor fire. So there is a use of enjambment also in this line. The other poetic device that is used is alliteration. So in this, we can see that in this line, I hold with those who favor fire. So we can see that there is a repetitive sound of a consonant in two or more words that are closely placed. So we can see that this begins with F, fire begins with F. So both these words, they are placed close to each other. So there is use of alliteration. Another poetic device that is used here is assonance. So assonance is repeated use of a vowel sound. So like in this, we can see will end in fire. So in this, there is emphasis on I sound, will end in fire. So there is an emphasis on I sound. So there is a use of assonance.